This is for maths pathway support. It is the module on converting meters, centimeters, and decimals. And this module looks at converting centimeters to meters. Okay, I know that when I'm going from millimeters to centimeters, I divide by 10. Centimeters to meters, I divide by 100. And meters to kilometers, I divide by 1,000. Kilometers back to meters, I times by 1,000. Meters to centimeters, I times by 100. And centimeters to millimeters, I times by 10. I'm going from centimeters to meters. Centimeters to meters means I'm going from there to there, so I'm going to divide by 100. So this is already in meters. 6 centimeters, 6 divided by 100, 2 zeros, so I need to move the decimal point 2 spots, therefore 0.06. So I've got 7 meters plus 0.06 meters should give me 7.06. 7 plus 0.06 gives 7.06, and there you are, that's where that comes from. So 3 meters plus 3 centimeters divided by 100, move the decimal point 2 spots, is 0.03 meters, therefore 3.03 meters. 5 meters plus 8 centimeters will be 5 plus 0.08 meters, 5.08 meters. And 6 meters plus 0.07 meters will give 6.07. And last two questions. 4 meters plus 67 centimeters will be 4 meters plus 67 divided by 100, move the decimal point 2 spots, is 0.67 meters or 4.67. And 8 meters plus 155 divided by 100, move the decimal point 2 spots, is 1.55 meters, which is 8 plus 1.55 is 5.9, 9.55.